One thing I like about a simple flower mandala pattern is the versatility. So you can just take a simple pattern and just change the colors and get a completely different piece. You can just add like little small details here and there to kind of transform the whole design. So I know because it gives you so many options with all the different color choices you could pick. What color would you choose to paint yours?